Hi guys, welcome to episode 9 of this playthrough. Let's dive in, because we've got issues. Lots of them, to be honest. What's the point? Where I left off when I was recording the previous episode, which was episode 8 and not 9. We need oil, because this converter plant requires oil, and we need fuel because our fire station needs fuel. And I was, well, 100% sure that helicopters could transport oil. Well, turns out they can't. So that means that we are having to build a ship yard or a ship dock for oil. But we are pretty much in the middle of freaking nowhere here. And if I want to go there, you see the land below the border. So either we are going here or there. My first impression was going there. But when I look at the map, maybe we can go here. And we can kind of make... But look at the line, the pipeline, the length. And another issue is, okay, we need to distribute the oil here. Because, well, here it gets into a tank somewhere. But, you know, for the fire station. Does a fire station have an oil connection? I don't believe so, right? I don't see any pipeline connection. So, we need... vehicles here, oil cistern, I think you called it, to distribute the oil, the fuel, sorry. So how are we going to get the trucks here? Well, I had to do a little bit of research in order to come up with a solution, and I did. Luckily for those two issues. So, and one other thing is, I was, the last episode I said, well, I don't think a train ever will be here. But truth be told, I think we need to prepare for that. We cannot just assume, no, a train won't go. So I want to build some tracks, and no, it will be a bit ugly. But I want to reserve some space for that, so that we can, if we want. And I think that's a better option than to just assume no. And that means that this construction, which hasn't begun yet, and we had to remove all the electricity lines anyway here, so it's got to go because we need it for the power lines. And then this one I want to go as well. So yeah, let's play while we're at it. And we are planning some rail. I don't know which one I took. I think the concrete based one. Let's go for the concrete based one. Let's press F1. So you go like so, and then I don't know where to go. I think I'm just going to go a little bit around the corner like so, and then add you as well. This is a little bit too long, right? Yeah, go a little bit back, and no, you don't. Can't you? What? Oh, there's something here. Yeah. Well, then you haven't started as well, so I move you all together as well. We have to kind of redo these lines. Okay, that's one issue. And get you again. Now, a little bit back, we can get a straight connection here. Like so. Okay, let's just press build so that we can exit here. And maybe add a line like so. Or do we want to get steel from a steel mill, because it will get from the storage, right? And what's this again? Oh yeah, the helicopter for helicopters. Okay, F2, F1. So that's for this. And now we can have this being constructed, but we need to do stuff in our city in order to be able to get our vehicles here. For fuel and oil, we need to build an oil ship. We need to build another. We need to build. What do we need? A fire truck is not necessary, but we need to build an oil truck, I think. Or maybe we can just take the easy way and just import that one. But we should start in constructing our oil tanker. So for that we need blueprint. Mm-hmm. Cargo ships. What the issue is. I believe that if you buy blueprints in dollars, then we also can use them to maybe later export or sell these ships for much more money than if I buy it in the blueprint in rubles. So let's sort on value and the other way around, because we have 7.3 million dollar, 150 and 6 months, that's not enough. This stuff, this is 500. This is 1500 tons of oil, bitumen and fuel. And it goes 10 knots an hour. It's manageable price-wise. 15,000 days. And how you are going faster? Are we going to go for three of these, which go a little bit slower, but price-wise is around the same? Coastal tanker. I have no idea how this looks. Or are we going to go for this oil tank, which carries a lot more? I'm inclined to go... Oh, this can also have other colors. I'm inclined to go for this one. So... you can have a steadier flow towards the island. Yeah. So, and I don't know how it looks. Maybe it's and then say, well, this blueprint we want to make, and then we need to. We don't have any resources here as of now. So we have to add you. Are you already assigned? Okay, we have to enable you and go for 50%, like so. So is anyone coming my direction? Look like it. And we need to assign people. So one, maybe I will, because now we have to make planes, and well, let's say around the same as the vehicle production line. So we do it like 50-50. So can we reach the docks? Yeah. Yeah, here the first workers are coming. Do we have all? Now that will take some time. So I could have activated the workers a bit later. But here come, I believe, our first plastics to the dock. So it shouldn't take too long. So that's for our oil ship, which has to go from here to the island. So now, and here is our oil refinery, and we are producing oil. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe we have No, we don't have a plane finished. Let me talk to you. It's a little bit going from left to right, but we need to prepare stuff in order to get our act together on the island a little bit earlier. So we need another plane, because why? We have this record plane, and it can load vehicles on flatbeds, but in my tests it wouldn't load anything. Yeah, that's kind of shit, to be honest, because I really trusted this plane, and Dennis, fellow YouTuber, said, well, he doesn't trust this plane. So maybe if a plane calls itself record, it's not to be trusted, but it works in our construction offices, but for transporting vehicles using a normal line, it doesn't work. So we need another a license, and that's for cargo license. No, this is an existing license. A cargo license, and this one in my test worked, and we can also use this one to either transport vehicles on flatbed or transport steel or aluminium, so it's more versatile as well. And again, we can create all kind of colors. Let's make you this color. So we need a license, and I should set a color when I... So you... This is the first... What are you? I don't know. These were the fire planes, right? Well, we are going to want to go for you. Yeah. And then you have to go all the way to there, because I want you to be produced after this one is done. So this cargo plane will be able to transport vehicles we build. It will only be able to transport new vehicles, not existing vehicles, to our island. I should call the island something, but to our steel area. And my plan to do it was to kind of have a cargo platform here. And how the cargo platform should have a fuel. And I can't go to a road here, but maybe I can squeeze a road in there, because it needs to have some fuel, right? So like this, I guess. Would this be alright? F1 is no use, because like maybe like so. And then remove our footpath here. Maybe a little bit longer, like so. And then add you. And hello. Add you, like so. Then for the footpath, I had the idea to use this one. Like a little bit to the left. It matches perfectly with the poles. So yeah, create this. Oh yeah, I don't... How about... Oh, Oh, here, yeah. So, now, onto the construction offices. So we need you to start creating this. Maybe we need to have a... And also the road towards here, and that can be gravel. So I have two pretty So if I... No, I want to raise you a little bit to have a little bit more space here. Like so. Here as well. Are you quicker? Yeah. Come, 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 come. Like so. Flatten you a little bit. This is alright. So we have a little bit of space to add the road here. Like so. And then build you. Also add workers here and here. So there the helicopter can pick up the vehicles. What we then need to do, because now this train is loading, that if we want to have vehicles that we want to export, then we need to go change the blueprint here and say to this vehicle, go to the depot for a while. So, or maybe stop a little bit. I'm not sure if this would be a final solution, or that in the end we will end up creating a small vehicle depot where we can send the vehicles to the depot. Not a bad idea, maybe. But maybe not for now. You have this tiny, maybe something like this, and then we can set up, we can tell the vehicle go to this depot. We cannot tell the vehicle go to this depot because this only works on new vehicles. So I'm going to leave it at this. So the helicopter is being created. Oh, you can help us with our constructions. Where are you again? Here. Maybe. Yeah. So then we need an oil harbor. Well, this is a pretty logical place, I think. Because we can connect the oil and the bitumen and fuel. Well, no, we can't connect them all because let me see, pumping harbor. This only has two in connections, and I would love to be able to export and oil and bitumen and fuel. Why not? But this one's not able to. I want to kind of flatten the area a little bit so we can. No, you don't want to anymore? Ooh. My construction officers are busy. Ooh. And then I can't... where are you? Can't flatten you anymore. Or a little bit like so. Yeah, I can. Luckily. So how about so? Like this. Then add a road. Add a nicer road. Like so. And kind of straight. So yeah, like this. And start constructing the road. Then I want two. We have a 500 ton ships, so it can load 500 ton each time. So we need two storages because we need fuel there and we need oil there. So, about 500 tons of aviation fuel storage doesn't really 10,000, 5,000. This would be nice, 600 ton. How about doing that, 600 ton? Yeah, so we have a 600 ton storage, which goes in F1. We have to go a little bit. We need to be able to have a pumping. A pump in between, so we can put you here and mirror you. Let me see. Put you here, and then we have a forwarding. Where am I forwarding here? Forwarding pump. And we have to mirror you. And like so. Well, this, it's just barely. I hope this fits. So, and then mirror you. I don't think it fits on the other end actually, because this is an underground pipe. What? This is an underground. Oh. Okay. Then we need to here are you. Let's first see if the pipe here connects. Oh yeah. That might make sense, this. Okay. Remove. Yes, and try again. With you and mirror you. Like so, and then add the pipe. Okay. Now for the storages. If I mirror like so, you fit. Like so. Okay. And I will add the roads to construct later. That's you. And then now I want to mirror you. D. And it's a little bit hard to see. But this would be straight. Yeah. So. And build you, and then we can later add the roads to build. Yeah, pretty straight. Yeah, okay. So we probably need electricity here. Electricity, where are you? You sorry, you. Where are my substations here? Power transformer substation. That's too far away. Let's see if we add a substation. Substation can be somewhere like here, I guess. Like here, maybe. So, where are we going to get the power from? Oh, here's a power plant. There as well. We don't have any free power spots in the vicinity. So, what if I just connect you to here? The only point when this needs power. Yeah, I think this would be all right. But I do want to have a splitter transformer. Splitter in this case. Where are my splitters? Transformer. Switch. I mean, switch. Medium voltage. And this is a little bit too much, maybe. Oh, it's even 9. I don't know what all these are. Low to low. I think this is better. So, and then, because I don't have high voltage here. Yeah, but we don't need that here, right? We can use you. So. Are you not straight? Yeah, you are pretty straight. Like here, maybe? No. No, no, no. Okay, go like so. No, no, no. One back. Goals, yeah. Then. Maybe like so, and then connect you here. And you have to go. You have to go. And where are you? I'm always looking. Look here. So, like so. And then remove you. And then build you. So, that's the switch, and now we need to kind of put you like so. No. Oh. Oh. Okay. Excellent. So, add road. And say build. You're almost finished. So we can start the building of the harbor. Press F1 a couple of times. So that is for the vehicles. We are building this to get the vehicles there. We are building, I think we are on the M10 cargo. We are building our first ship. Excellent. Yeah. I'm sorry. I have to think if I do everything in the correct order. Yeah, so if you have one harbor, you need two. And let's first get here, get them started on these buildings. So we can get our construction officers to do stuff. You wouldn't want them to do nothing. So, like this. Then we're going back to here. And I was thinking of creating a pipe all the way there, but now I think why not here? And let's see here a little bit. Because there we are building there, yeah. So maybe we can get an oil harbor here. Probably can't terraform a lot here. Can I? Because I don't want to terraform. No. I probably won't be able to put an oil harbor here. Anywhere. This would be the only place, I think. Or here. I want it to be here. This is closer. So shall we just try, see what it does? I don't want to build another helicopter office and... Oh, that is too much. Harbor. And we want the oil pumping harbor. Oh, we can. Can't put it. Can we even put you here, maybe? Ooh, we can. Wait a minute. That's nice. Yeah, and this won't be possible. No. This would be the only way. This is an option. Oh, great. So yeah, I think I'm going to leave it at this. We built our harbor, and in the next episode we're going to have to build all electricity going to the harbor, and also oil tanks and things like this, an oil pipe towards our city, or how do you say it, industrial, towards our steel mill. I hope you enjoyed this episode. I hope to see you next time. Bye bye.